My name is Mario 96 Luigi here doing another part for Dead Space.
Login security card.
Line gun upgrade. Now let's see where else I can go. On to the next place. I wonder what happened to Elizabeth Cross. I don't remember. I think she went to the crew deck. So instead of unlocking everything all at once for the weapons, it's all, you have to find it yourself first. I haven't looked in there first, so let's head there. A bench. Offload the weapon upgrade. Line gun upgraded, craft and extended, new special release now accessible. An additional power node has been salvaged. Looks like everything's been upgraded for the plasma cutter. Save the capacity for later. Flamethrower. Reload time. Wait, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. At least not for this. Seems to be locked. Strange. Oh, hangar. I know, this is later. Trying to stop the hematologist from getting the marker. I guess I'll go this way anyway. Cause there's stuff down there. Okay, we're in medical. Okay, there's a room that can be unlocked over there. You have to check the map constantly or you'll get lost, especially in this area. Yeah, I'm getting lost. Thank you. Here we go. Line gun upgrade. Wanna get those upgrades before anything. A mop bucket. No matter how many years it changes, the mop bucket never changes. Second floor, first floor. Okay, the first floor has something. Another upgrade, it seems. Now I just have to figure out how to get back down there again. Interesting that we haven't seen any necromorphs. So I'm gonna end the video here until I figure out how to get back to that floor. Thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.